G'day. Welcome back to another episode. It's episode 3 of Julius Caesar's All Roads Lead to Wah-Gulau. Ha-ha! What is it good for? Let's kick some butt. Yeah! Love that joke. Start episode. Alright, so last episode we conquered Cairo. Next up is Homs. Then we've also got to deal with Congo as well, so we might just take out Congo and keep working our way down south and attack Korea, as America's going to be a bit more trickier to deal with first up. So yeah, we've got to figure out how we're going to handle this. So alright, next turn we go. Let's see, America have a few troops on the map and they're outdoing us twice as much for science, so that's not good news. Saladin Sultan has got the citizenship there, I believe. Yeah, he's just got over Mazinga and Barney just by a little bit. Oh, my scout is running into barbarian trouble there. So let's go that way. Oh shit, I should have used the leader last. I could have shot, attacked, then shot again. Didn't think that one through. Alright, I'll have another archer on my bin in a couple of turns. Really wish that he hadn't put that city down there with Sultan. That's the dogs from across the road. I'm just going to shut the window. Swelter even more in the hot sun. So I tested to see if the fan was going to be picked up by the mic, and yeah, sure enough, it was. this point in the night, unfortunately, so we're two behind. Cahokia... it's got five, so it takes a while to get that one. Preslar. Where's anyone in Preslar? That'll help us out a bit, I think. Shingy ready. Same here there, but 8 is close to this as well. So, if I go Preslar, so I'm gonna get it under our control. Just get more vision down south of the island we're on. We discovered the alarm. Good news. Hopefully we'll be able to start work on my arm very soon. Let's have a look how many turns will it take. Four in turns, that's acceptable. And she's available, so that's good news. Alright, we might start working on her once that archer's done. Leader's ability. Shot at the sea state archer. We can raid and plunder that trade route. Gives a bit more gold. Make a devotion to alarm. It's always good to keep hydrated, especially in hot weather. So I got myself some apple juice. It's supposed to have been apple, raspberry, and I only have one. Apple, raspberry, mango. Can't remember. It was nice. It's good stuff from Golden Circle. Also got a can of salt. I'm gonna open that now. Stuff like that. Oh, not that sound. Amenities, housing, yeah, we need the things. She wants to give us 27 gold, but she wants 6 iron. I was only asking for a little bit, so it's not too bad. Not producing much iron, so maybe I should check how much I had left first, but we'll get some more once we get this city, and we'll get this city producing iron. That one's producing iron, so that's good news. Alright, next turn. I'm gonna go straight after Congo. I might seek her help and we could try and peg back America. That might be a smarter idea. That way I'm secure to an orphan. I'm not fighting on two fronts if America could declare while I'm going after Congo. Doing Congo for science, so it could help give me a chance to catch up to be able to match and outmight Korea as well. Covered engineering, affirmative, oh, I guess so.
Normal people believe that if it ain't broke, don't fix it. Engineers believe that if it ain't broke, it doesn't have enough features yet.
gotta love engineering. Jeez. There was another archer there. And we can village. Trader. Cairo. Hang on. Hmm. got to turn my wake up alarms on for if I was waking up later in the day. So hopefully that didn't be picked up too much by the mic. Alright, so back to it. We're deciding what we want to do. Rendering engine or the watermill. There's nothing to be repaired. So I'm going to actually go with ancient walls, just to be getting our fence up quicker. Alrighty, next turn, let's see if we can get Gday to start attacking those walls. And bring our archers in. So heal. Well, one needs to get there. This way might be safer.
If bread is the first necessity of life, recreation is a close second.
Alright, we'll just cover game with recreation and nice. Alright, let's go for a military training next. It's going to be a tough proposition even with my 96 troop strength and Congo's 40. Just I couldn't actually agree to it as soon as I've conquered Arabia. So when the archers can attack, you'll be able to get them to do a double attack. Build a slinger. Annoying. long ago. Since I was reaching home, you bought a jet. Okay, that's nice. His last lifespan. Crap. Oh no, she's got one turn left. Oh, I looked at it wrong. So she would have had two by finishing. Yeah, but one more turn with her left, so I'm gonna make good use of it and get a double shot on these city walls.
Money, if it does not bring you happiness, will at least help you be miserable in comfort.
I believe it will leave us now. I can't see how long before. 8 turns before we get Milan, so that's alright. Milan will help us continue this war quite nicely. another plus 2 arrow score after a couple of meters. Lifespan run out. And we'll move on to our next turn. Turn 120. Getting through this game at a nice steady pace. See if we can kill him off and then heal off, and then we'll go for another run on the city. I do need some more units on the map, but gold production isn't enough to pay for too big of an army yet. I'm trying to get that gold above 10, maybe above 20, can't remember. Now we'll start putting some more units on the map.
Vessels large may venture more, but little boats should keep near shore.
Good advice. Peace to you and your sons in the world. Just as pious as myself. Oh, that's nice. Alright, let's have a look at what we're doing here. Shipbuilding. He's gonna run back into the capital and run back out again. That was dumb. Should be able to take one more hit in the city for a retreat. So I'm gonna take a pot shot at this slinger, I don't like that he's right there, where my guys are. Even though he's weaker, I'm a little bit damaged. Well, we've got new barbarians. Hire a swordsman. You know what? That'll be quite handy. I can use a swordsman to deal with the barbarians. He did the same thing again, wind. Capital, come back out again. Yeah, now I've got to move them out of there. kill that bugger. Is not good. 4 turns, so very close. Better. Ooh, a Toa. Interesting. Actually, it's a little bit shame of the box. Barbarians. So, I wonder where they are. Oh, shit, what happened? Oh, my scout got one-shotted by a Toa. Nasty. Not a swordsman. Yeah, we'll do that. We need the units.
Those who in quarrels interpose must often wipe a bloody nose.
Alright, defensive tactics. Alright, let's do Shingyu ready this time. We should have got first time Susan bonus for that. Is error score. Well, where's error score? We didn't get it. Alright. Hopefully we can knock out Homs this episode. So with each episode I'm planning to be in between 45 to 75 minutes. That gives me a minimum of 8 minutes to do it. And a maximum of 38 minutes to complete the attack successfully. taking Homs into our empire. Just want to take a moment to say thanks to everyone who has tuned in. A great number of views, 36 odd on the first episode, and last I looked, 20 views on episode 2. I do appreciate all that support quite humongously. Big love and thanks to yous all. Trying something new, using my overall firmware to record the episodes. I don't know if the timer recording thing is showing up in, but hopefully it's not. If it's not, just ignore it, but yeah, it is blocking for my view for my faith and my science and games that I've got over here. I'm going to get it making 21 culture per turn and 19 science per turn, but I can't see how much I've got all up. So I'll just have to take the word for it and ask how it's going. Actually, I don't know, it only shows the turn, isn't it? It's gold, and I don't know how much faith I've got other than to come over here and I see that I've got 356, so yeah, I just have to do things a little bit differently with the oval thing blocking a little bit of my vision. Alright, let's go. Oh, hang on. He brought that guy out to die, so most will oblige him and shoot it. Almost passed up that opportunity by coming next turn, so let's knock it out and then we'll go next turn. Congo doesn't go red frowny face, so I don't know if they'll be getting into the deal. I think I'm going to ask too hefty a price to do a joint war. We've met Hattusa. Yes, Milan has been built. There's a two-seas ship. Let's go for a gun. Kill that guy. Kill the archer. Where am I now? Another little break there for a second. We got almost halfway there. when both Archers are healed up, we'll attack together, and the one will come in from the other side and start attacking. We'll get it. We'll make sure we try to do that dealio with Congo, and Nzinga and Bemba, before we finish off, that's for sure. Oh, he's got a catapult on the field now. Let me just take out the walls first. Until that one that's in the yellow is healed up. See if mine can be on our own. Ah, pussy's gonna hide in the city with the catapult. What a chicken shit. Step away from the city and take out that archer. Matt and Alanda. Ah, so he decided to take control of those rice. That means after the catapult first, before I can get into the city, and I'll take out those two. Got a little battle on our hands here. Let's try and put up another strong defense, like we did for Cairo. We eventually whittled him down. First episode, we ended in a bit of a stalemate. Gonna retreat. Okay. expect. He should have attacked. He had two archers and a catapult to my two units. Even though Milan's stronger, he could have dealt me a bit of a blow there. Someone's finished building Edamanenki, and I'm in that player. That player build something that could have been useful to you. Alright, since you're gonna run away, I'll take out one of your guys. Move forward. My sword gun. Research.
And all I ask is a tall ship and a star to steer her by.
That is celestial navigation. Get another research. We'll go for shipbuilding. I'm last to get onto the ocean shallow tiles. Swordsman, soldiers from the capital, and that was happily the archers, yeah. Thought that was the case. And then triple tap is the two shot. That's right. The plus damage, but thankfully very, I think, in total. Almost half his life. Just flash before his eyes. go back across the river and defend and heal up in our territory on mine there. That is probably the smart way of playing. Also get Milan to kill up. Alright, these guys are healed, so let's start moving them in. Oh, this one's healed up too. Game to attack. Let's go for a grand. That's excellent. Now it's fine. Okay, so what you gonna do now, Holmes? What's up your sleeve, Saladin Arabia? The new Saladin leader. And then 24. That's not the good promotion available, but so I should get fact up to full health. Well, close enough to it anyway. Hopefully my function is working as intended, otherwise you're hearing my blowing nose sounds, which I apologize for. The mic is not muting correctly like it should. Alright, what are we gonna let's do for the watermill. Yeah, also got shooting production, it can go for coordinate as well to boost it up. We'll heal our swordsman. Yeah, he's not heal. Quarter's not a same thing. Alright, another turn. Five good things to try and knock this city out, otherwise we're going to have to make it the next episode. We'll take out Homs. Ooh, that double hit was worse. Archer doing more damage against me. I have to retreat him again. Barbarian post. Galley. We don't want a galley. See 40. Been out time right today. Ah, oh, he's got another unit on the map now. That's not good news. He's got a swordsman. Double hit on my archer. I have to run away a bit more, I think, than what I normally would. So I'll run away this way. Towards Ostia. That's alright, more I'm gonna take a shot on the city next turn. I might upgrade into swordsman if I've got enough gold, because I've got enough iron now, it looks like. He's gonna chase after them. If he chases after the archer, I can try to make a kill with the warrior. That'd be nice. Ah, he's put him back in the city. Might chase me with the warrior. I mean, the swordsman instead. Got that muddled up. Abraham Lincoln has declared war on Nzinga and Bande. Oh, that's not good news. I'm gonna have to join her and help her. Make a deal. Train on gun war. No, I don't want to join my own gun war. I join her on gun war. Yes. Give her some iron. she will accept it, so I can join her war. Alright, I have now declared an able income. Damascus. Still a good place relative to my city, so let's do that. When we get the chance, we're going to take out Homs first. Oh, they're already attacking her city, man. Not good. That's her capital, Kibasa, under attack already. May have to abandon Homs this episode to try and race over and save my friend. Queen Mazinga. Get Mulan across there, probably. That would be the best help. Just go with defensive tactics.
Defense is superior to opulence.
You are the ocean's offal. Your stink clings to everything you touch. You have been blessed. Yeah, America is producing way too much more science and culture than us now. Even Korea's got ahead of me too, so that's not good news. Got my title. Let's appoint Victor to Cairo. In defense. Just gotta hang on a little bit longer there, Queen. On my way. Oh shit. Well, that's not good. Yeah, that should have come up faster for her. I didn't expect it to fall that quick. That was super quick. we'll finish it off that turn 140. I was hoping to have gone and knocked out Homs today, but don't know what's going to happen. I'm going to pull back and heal once again. Probably bring her around this way to try and see if we can rescue Kabasa. Trying to get legions as well. Yeah, that's right. So I'm going to be buying too many more swords. Legions better. Legions our special unit. I'll get that happening. That one's got plenty up to it, so I can afford to heal up again. This guy to the Legion. Meier score. So I think we're now in a golden age. I think we are on for a golden. Yep, we are. Hit us to our golden. Yeehaw! Plus 4 air score for the Legion. Plus 1 for iron. See, I didn't get the iron for buying the swordsman on the PlayStation. Usually I do, so I don't know if that's a difference between the two systems. Right, there are one more turn. And we are gonna have to wait and see what we can do about helping our friend in Queen Congo, Nzinga, and Bemba, and also try to complete our conquest of Homs. We're a little bit spread thin at the moment, things are not looking so good. Ooh, a swordsman. Nearly got done in there. Might have to retreat a little bit. It's cost us some money. Oh, we'll lose him. At least the boss is under rebellion, so that's good, in a way. Hopefully they go back to her. And hope should do better at defending it this time. It's going to be a tough war, the next few episodes are going to be quite tough. I'm just going to bandage to now, just even though we're trying to help her. Alright, well that's where we're going to end it today. Things have taken a turn for worse with America declaring war on Congo. And we joined Congo to try to help them. Then they've denounced us in turn, so that's a lot of thanks we got from them. Oh, there's an American horseman on our doorstep. That's not good news. We might start building some military out of our home base. We're going to be a little bit careful with our goal because too many more units and we will be in the mud for gold. Oh, that's right, we've still got one more turn to go. So let's see what transpires in our one more turn. That horse is healing up, doesn't look like he's going to attack just yet. Though he's thinking about something, he's heading to our mine, maybe to pillage. Turn on 40, and then we will be finishing off. So I might go a little bit over the normal running time. But it's been a decent episode. We tried to knock out homes, but we managed to get rid of the walls, so hopefully we can get in there for an attack on the city and bring it down under our control next episode before we really can repair the walls. Make our life more miserable. So you can go back home. No, no, wrong one. Oh, I clicked on the wrong dude. That was a fuck up misclick. That's okay, because I can just about almost knock him out. Not quite. Rid of this clan, so let's do that. We've discovered Sanguine Pack. Nice. Plus 3 air score. Ah, it's extra air score I didn't need. Governor establishing Cairo, so you can do a range attack. That's everything that we can do this turn. Alright, thank you everyone for tuning in. Next time out, we'll try and see if we can conquer Homs and reconquer Kabasa to give it back to Queen Nzinga Mbemba of Congo. And that's what we got to look forward to, as well as defending against America's assault. Until then, stone the flaming crows and tickle your dancing Caesar salad. Ha ha! Bye.